And the roads have been a mess all day long because about an hour and a half after that accident that Beth just talked about, there was another accident. This one on the Gaviota Coast. A vehicle overturned in the southbound lanes of the 101 near Dos Pueblos Canyon Road off-ramp. A Jeep ran off the road and into a ditch. The driver was ejected. Flames quickly engulfed the Jeep. We do not know the condition of the driver, who was taken to Cottage Hospital by ambulance.